Dear Santa, it's me, Herbert. What's up? Not much over here. So listen, I was wondering, has I been a good boy this year? Circle one. Yes, no, maybe. I hope so. Life is hard. It's just me and my mom. I helped decorate the tree. Yesterday, I ran out of toilet paper and used it the floor mat. All I want for Christmas is my dad. I've never met him. He died while singing the national anthem Buckroads because he fell off the roof.
Herbert, I think it's about time I tell you the truth about your father.
What?
Your father's not dead.
What do you mean?
He left you. He wanted nothing to do with you.
What are you saying?
Well, it all happened like this.
Look at little baby Herbert. Isn't he just the greatest?
I've seen better.
He's just the cutest baby. He's little baby Herbert. That's just what he is. Little baby Herbert, yes.
Oh.
You're the baby. You're the baby. You're the baby Herbert. Yeah? What's that? Oh, baby Herbert. What are you doing? What are you doing? Terbert, I just don't understand. It's Christmas. It's the time of happiness, and it's the time of celebration.
Speak for yourself.
Let's just try to have a good day. What did you get me for Christmas?
What do you think you're holding?
The baby? Herbert is not a present. Herbert is a human being.
That's a Sherbert. That's a one-of-a-kind, 100% grade A piece of meat from the loins. Merry Christmas, hon.
Hey, that's it! I want some slippers! I want a robe! I want a massage! A day at the spa! I want a puppy! I want a kitten! I want a kitchen table! I want some new carpet! I want to paint the walls! I want one of those fancy microwaves! The ones that spin!
Bow!
I want a four bread insertion!
It's time for me to go!
I want a new shawl for my head! I want some socks! I want some underwear that doesn't have holes in it! The baby hasn't eaten in a week! We need some food for the baby!
I'm done with the hibber jibber!
That's it? You're just done? You're done with everything?
Merbert, I'm going to the bar and I don't expect I'll be back.
Well, you know what?
Adios, amigos.
Your first Christmas poop. So you see, Herbert, you were nothing but bad news from the moment you were born. Me and Terbert had a perfect marriage until you came along and ruined everything. You did.
So Santa, I guess all I really want is my mom to be happy and a nice present. I love you, Herbert. The end.
Herbert.
I don't know if you looked under the tree yet, but there might be a nice present for you.
A present? For me?
Why don't you go take a look?
Oh, well. Oh, God, I like presents so much! Boy. What is it?
Herbert, that's your first Christmas poop.
A big gift present!